Are we live, y'all? Oh, this is the 360.
Hi, guys.
Little Riley's getting her hair done. Say hi.
Hi.
Oh, my gosh, that's so good. That does not look like a camera at all.
That is so funny.
It's got a camera on both sides.
It does?
Yeah.
Where is it at, Riley?
344.
Yeah, so this is a little, knees. Check her ear out.
Ew.
Jeremy.
This videotaping me doing your hair.
I want to watch it.
We have it, but. Oh, is that Ani? Oh. Say hi to the kitty. Say hi, kitty. Come here. Oh, she'll say hi. She's not camera shy. There's Dodge. There's Maxie. They have a little zoo around here. Huh. Oh boy.
Okay. It's gonna keep it.
Colder than frig, boys. Pretty decent looking sure, but fins and everything. Huh. Stroller. Mirror. Patriots hat, that's what they think of them, eh? I don't mind Tom Brady, but whatever. Some hate on him. Hard. Guess I'll get that stroller. Crack myself in the head. I think the old grabbing stick's done for. Oh, we got this dishwasher, little green piece. The bottom up or out?
Yeah. That was good.
Thank you.
Welcome. Teamwork.
Sorry about the blower. We gotta have the heat on.
It's a cold one out there today.
Yeah, we got the old lady with us. She doesn't like to be cold.
I don't.
Uh-oh. Cocking over somebody's days.
Program.
So, if you didn't already saw it, we grabbed that dishwasher out of Harbor Freight's second dumpster. Also got some makeup that she's got to clean up. Found this Luau Limbo game and a whole bunch of Luau stuff. Lays and... Yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. A whole bunch of lays and then like the blow-up party balls or balloons that you hang. And on the way home, she found all this. This twisted up metal shelf. I found the jumper cables the other day. And then this framed clothes hanger, clothes holder. And this was a shoe rack, I believe. Another one of them little chairs, just like these two minis. Then, yeah, I guess that was it. I think I showed you all this stuff. Pretty sure. But then somebody from either Facebook or Craigslist, I can't remember, because I'm on both their for sale sites as wanted hauling away scrap metal and whatnot. They got a hold of me and Pekin, they've got a freezer and a washer. So plan on picking those up tomorrow if everything works out right. So, yeah.